or rocking your canoe in that
Stop, drop your rod. That's it. And enjoy your ride on Whitewater Landing.